Hello aspirants, looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 3rd September. On the front page you have this news: India US may not sign security pact at 2 plus 2 meet. So this is regarding the much awaited 2 plus 2 dialogue which is going to take place between the two prominent leaders of India and USA, that is the defense minister and the external affairs minister of India meeting their counterparts of US. So this meet which is going to take place here on September 6 in New Delhi. Now what is coming forth is that it is unlikely that India would sign the much awaited COMCASA. COMCASA is Communications Compatibility and Security Agreement, which USA is insisting on India to sign for better defense cooperation. So here this is the coverage regarding that. This is very important. Then down here you have this news regarding sports, the Asian Games which are going on presently. So this is regarding that. Then on page 5 you have this news: Green Tribunal steps in to conserve Ghats. So this is regarding the Western Ghats. The 6 Western Ghats states here actually have been restrained by the National Green Tribunal from giving environment clearance to activities that may adversely impact the eco-sensitive areas of this mountain region. So you should know about this in detail. There have been various panels which have been appointed: the Madhav Gadgil panel, the Kasturi Rangan panel. So you should know about all these committees appointed as such too. So this is very, very important. Then here you have the news: protocol breached in Tamil Nadu organ transplant case, says probe. So this is an investigation which was conducted in this Tamil Nadu case in which organ transplants from brain dead patients at a private hospital, it was seen that foreign nationals were given preference over Indians. So here now this protocol breach has been put forth in this investigation. So this is important case. Then on the editorial page, the first editorial, risks remain, is regarding the risks to Indian economy. The fiscal deficit has to be kept under control. This is one important point highlighted in this editorial, despite news of economic growth as such. And second editorial, retail therapy. So this is regarding India-US dialogue, 2 plus 2 dialogue. So clarity in defense ties is extremely essential. So that has been discussed here. The lead article, Making Peace with Naya Pakistan, is regarding how India can approach the new Pakistan under the new leader, Imran Khan. And this is for a shift in gear. So this is regarding disaster management, that how we should focus not only on managing natural disasters, but improving resilience in the society, in the civilians too. So this has been discussed here. Then on the op-ed page, you have protecting the dissenters. So this is in context of the recent incident in which activists have been arrested. So it says India's constitutional democracy is predicated on people's right to call state power to account. So calling the powerful to account is extremely essential, a right which we should have. So this is there. Then on page 11, you have this news: Lalit Modi fraud case stuck. So this is regarding the case of Lalit Modi. It is said that the center has been sitting on recommendations by Tamil Nadu for a CBI investigation. And down here you have this news: audits to track construction workers' benefits. So this construction workers' welfare has been an issue which has been picked up by the Supreme Court as such too. And there have been directions which have been given by the Supreme Court in March judgment as such recently. So this is very, very important issue. So you should know about it. Then on the international page, you have this coverage on US recently, you know, stopping aid to Palestinians through the UN agency. So this is regarding that. And here is the news: US to cancel $3 million aid to Pakistan. So US has cancelled aid to Pakistan as such too, because you know it wants Pakistan to take action against terrorist organizations. So here this is regarding that. Then on the business page you have this news: investor plains to SEBI at 6-year high. So SEBI, Securities Exchange Board of India, has been receiving complaints, investor complaints, and presently the complaints received are at a 6-year high. And this is the news: Mauritius tops India's FDI charts again. So FDI coming into the country comes majorly from Mauritius, and Mauritius is a tax haven. So though we have modified our treaty with Mauritius, still Mauritius remains the top source of FDI in the country. So this is regarding that. Then every Monday there is a business review page. So here there is the coverage on airline sector. So how airlines presently are in turbulent times in India. India's airlines profits are nosediving. So this is coverage regarding that. Then here you have this coverage. Financial savings are up, but cash is king again. So though financial deposits have increased, deposits have increased, savings have increased, you know, but still we are seeing that cash is in demand. And here you have this coverage. Why is a public credit registry important? So this is what has been proposed recently by RBI Deputy Governor Viral Acharya, a public credit registry, which we have discussed in detail in news too few days back. So this is covering that up again. And on the last page, you have this news. UN begins talks on treaty to protect imperiled high seas. So now protecting environment is of primary concern, and UN has begun talks on even protecting the high seas now. So this is very important. So these are the important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 3rd September. Thank you.